We made a shake-proof building. I think some buildings and architecture should be designed like this. Because, like, kind of shake-resistant for, like, earthquakes.